Joe Egan and Gerry Rafferty were a duo known as Steeler's Wheel when they recorded this Dylanesque pop bubblegum favorite from April of 1974. That reached up to number 5 as K-Billy Super Sounds of the 70s continues.